Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 4 and 18. So let's start. So to find it out, you first need to write both the numbers like this, 4, 18. The next thing you need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Check if any of the number is divisible. Both the numbers are divisible, so divide it, we'll be getting 2, 9. Now again, if you check, only this number is divisible by 2, the other is not divisible. So even if one of the number is divisible, we always divide. So divide it, you'll be getting 1, comma. This 9 is not divisible by 2, so we'll leave it like that. We'll just copy it down. Now again, if we check, is there any of the number is divisible by 2? None of the number is divisible. So we go to the next prime number, that is 3. And this number is divisible by 3, so divide it, we'll be getting 1, 3. Now again, this number 3 is divisible, so divide it, we'll be getting 1, 1. Once you get 1, 1, you need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 4 and 18 is equals to multiply whatever you have on the left hand side, that is 2 × 2 × 3 × 3. Your answer will be 2 × 2 = 4, 4 × 3 = 12, 12 × 3 = 36. Your answer will be 36, or your LCM will be 36. So this is all about LCM of 4 and 18. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.